Hello friends, welcome to Tech Learning YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn about the basics of HART protocol. Friends, if you like this video, please tell us in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you. Please subscribe Tech Learning YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get notified for our latest video. HART is most popular open standard communication protocol in instrumentation and automation industry. HART is globally used to send and receive the digital data using analog wiring between control system and smart field devices like pressure, flow, level or temperature transmitter, valve positioner, actuators and many more. What is HART? HART stands for Highway Addressable Remote Transducer. HART is hybrid open standard communication protocol because it comprises of analog and digital information over a single analog wire. HART provides bidirectional digital communication in half duplex mode on 4 to 20 milliampere signal wiring. The most of smart devices used worldwide are HART enabled. Why to use HART? As all we are aware that the 4 to 20 milliampere standard is worldwide accepted for analog signals. But there is a major drawback of this standard, that is, the 4 to 20 milliampere standard can transmit only one parameter at a time on analog wiring. The HART is the answer to this drawback, as it can transmit analog signal as well as digital information same time. HART is a bidirectional communication protocol in which additional information can be transmitted by superimposing digital signal on existing 4 to 20 milliampere analog signal. HART is compatible with most of the analog device. HART provides the additional information such as device tag ID, measured value, range, span, product information, and diagnostic features. The most important advantage of HART is that it can communicate over existing 4 to 20 milliampere analog current loop, sharing the pair of wires without disturbing the process. HART is based on 202 communication standard and it uses the phase shift keying FSK principle. HART protocol work by using frequency shift keying standard to superimpose digital signal onto 4 to 20 milliampere analog signal. Digital FSK signal is continuous in phase and it does not interface with 4 to 20 milliampere analog signal. The digital signal superimposed on analog signal is made up of two frequencies, 1200 Hz and 2200 Hz. The 1200 Hz represent the bit 1 and 2200 Hz represents the bit 0 of digital signal. HART commands. HART command set can be classified in three classes: universal commands, common practice commands, and device specific commands. Universal commands. These commands must be recognized by all the HART enabled devices. These commands are used to access field devices and to read the process data. Common practice commands. These commands provide the functions implemented by many but necessarily all devices. These commands are used to select range, change the engineering units, etc. Device specific command. These commands represent the function which are unique to each field devices, like unique configuration and adjustment, information about the devices. The device specific commands are available with the device manufacturer.